there are three foundational requirements every horse must learn to be with me, period. They have to. This is a safety issue. The first thing I teach a horse is to back up out of my space. So she needs to learn to back up at the slightest pressure. I'm going to stand in front of her and I'm going to just jiggle lightly. And as she doesn't respond, I will increase the jiggling and I'll start walking in. So pay close attention to my body language and what I'm doing with the rope. So I'm going to ask her, back, back. Good girl. You notice my eyes kind of got big and I kind of got, I'm going to get you. And she got out of my space and I immediately released my pressure. Instant. Good girl. Because remember, horses learn from the release of pressure, not the pressure itself.